I'm Charlie.
And I'm Brynn.
And welcome to the Boat Show. Welcome to the Boat Show, the best of all time show, hosted by yours truly,
Brynn Ensminger,
and Charlie Riddle, with Clark Vowels producing.
Similar to the previous Goat Show, the greatest of all time show, where JJ and Kavish around Jesuit to learn more about their history, values, and food. Today we're at the delicious Sesame Donuts.
Before we dive into the food, grab a snack. Let's take a little look at Sesame Donuts.
Sesame Donuts has 8 locations around the greater Portland area, one of which is right down the street from Jesuit, located on Beaverton-Hillsdale Highway.
It is a chain bakery that sells classic and specialty donuts, pastries, and coffee.
Sesame Donuts is accessible all day long. It serves their customers from 5 a.m. to 11 p.m. daily.
You can purchase their delicious treats through dine-in, takeout, and delivery.
Now we know a little bit more. Let's check out what Sesame Donuts to mean owner, who likes to be called Saeed.
Okay, so my name is Saeed, and my last name is Faki, and we have been here, I think, going on 35 years.
Oh, wow.
My brother, my father, my youngest sister, and my mother, we came in 1987 to Sesame Donuts. Well, it used to be Dunkin' Donuts. We bought it.
Oh, wow.
We ran it for about a decade, and then they switched over. They left town, and we picked it up with a family recipe for sesame.
Oh my God.
And then we took off and deep history, a lot of history. Through, we call it in the old country, through the sweet and the bitter, there's a lot of stories. In our success, we have a story how we came here and the support we got. Oh, I want to take pride in saying that I know almost 75% of my customers by first name.
Oh, wow. Yes.
Especially the seniors. I see them every day and they have a beautiful story to tell.
Wow, so great to learn more from Saeed. Thank you again.
It's finally time for the moment we've all been waiting for.
Some donuts.
Wait. First, we need to review the boat scale.
We use this scale as a rubric for the different aspects of food.
For these donuts, we will be grading 1, the frosting to donut ratio.
2, the fluffiness of the donut.
3, the presentation of the donut.
4, the king of all else, the taste. First, or should I?
You got it. So you're gonna try the chocolate cake donut. How would you rate it?
That's good. Really good.
Yeah, I feel like it's definitely gonna be a denser donut because it is a cake donut, but it still is super moist. And it has a really nice thing.
Yeah.
So I would give the frosting to donut ratio a solid 9. Personally, I'm more of a frosting kind of person, but I think this frosting glaze works really well for the donut.
I think I'm gonna go 10. It's just like the taste is there. The frosting, it's not too much, too little. It's right there.
Yeah.
What do you think of the fluffiness of the donut?
It's perfect. I'm gonna go 10 again.
I agree. I would say the fluffiness is a 10. Super good, not dry at all, which sometimes cake donuts can be.
And the presentation, being here in the sun, it looks super good.
Looks just like a donut. Like that's
And how would you rate the taste?
I'd go 11, honestly. Mm-hmm. I could eat like 20 of these, you know?
Glazed one. Oh, did you see that? As you rip it apart, it just like folds. It's so fluffy.
All right, what would you give the taste?
Wow. An 11. It's like very sweet, but not overpowering. And it has a really good, like almost honey flavor to it. Like, it's really nice.
Yeah, same. And then for presentation, I'm gonna go. Because like when you think of a donut, this is what you think about, you know?
How would you say the fluffiness of the donut is?
You know, it's not as fluffy as the last one.
Really? I think it's more.
I'm gonna go 8. It's so up there though.
10.
I mean, we don't see eye to eye.
Overall, how would you review both of these donuts combined?
I'm going 12 out of 10.
Me too.
The taste is there, the presentation's there, the fluffiness, everything you want out of donuts here.
I agree.
And I don't even think this is the best donut they have. Like, if you look in that shelf, you'll see like frosting donuts, maple bars.
Yeah. So if like Oreo donuts, everything. Not only are the donuts super tasty and delicious, but you know how much care is put into each one and like, it's not only, like Saeed said, it's not just the customer and like he doesn't see us as customers, but we're friends to him. And so you know that in each donut, there's a lot of care and love that goes into it,
sure.
which just makes it 10 times better. Mm-hmm. So to yeah, anyone,
this like exceeded my expectations, honestly.
Me too.
Thank you for coming along with us to check out Sesame Donuts.
Stay tuned as we try new restaurants around Jesuit.
Also, don't forget to be on the lookout for brand new guests.
And let us know if you have somewhere that you want us to try.
This is the Bo Show.
That will impact the climate change in a positive way while you're eating donuts. Keep eating donuts. Yeah.